the all clear. What's that? Gonna splatter your guts!
Sweet.
much metal, you tend to stay away from the water.
Signs of life detected. Scanning. If you need assistance, please approach the intercom. scanning. User isn't approved to enter the medical containment area. Can't say I mind the company, though. It's been a while.
Who or what are you?
My specification files list me as a computer simulation, an artificial intelligence. Kai 1.1 is my version number. Although I've been thinking of dropping it down to just Kai, you know, something more personable.
Who is approved to enter that realm?
My biometric scanners have been calibrated for something called a prototype synth. User is not approved to enter the medical containment area. Sorry, nothing I can do about that.
So, your name is Kai. What's your story?
I was originally programmed to help control medical facilities. Then I was moved here and I... Huh. That's funny. A lot of my history files have been erased. And I don't have access to any equipment besides the door controls to the medical area. That's
odd.
I've
gotta go.
Oh, why didn't I realize
well.
That before?
What? Scared already?
It's disengaged.
These knuckleheads don't trust you now. Well, fuck them, right? I expect folk will be more talkative. Might even have some more work for them. Maybe hit up Mitch at the last plane.
You need anything else, Teddy?
You just don't quit. No. No, I don't need a damn thing. Take this. And, if you're inclined, socialize. It's your party, after all.
Everyone, times are hard. But this here feast is proof that we can turn things around. Now, I know mainlanders have been responsible for all manner of harm. But this one is special. This one did the captain's dance.
It's true. I saw it.
So in my book, she's not a mainlander anymore. She's one of us!
Yeah!
Mainlander!
The captain's dance. Wow. Hey, Doc.
Lost another patient.
Captain's dance.
Never gets easy.
Wow.
Please tell me you're feeling well at least.
How's it going?
People around here have had a hard go. Manners on this island are a bit sparse in the best of times. The mainlanders tend to be a bit friendlier, all told. So, I always enjoy the extra company.
No problems here.
Fuck you.
And loaded.
You need to talk.
Your thoughts?
There's brotherhood, then there's everything else. Nothing in between.
Just wanted to check in, see how you feel things are going between us.
You're one hell of a soldier, and I'm proud to call you my friend.
I think I need to run my mission solo for a while.
Affirmative. I'll see what I can do to make myself useful while you're gone. Ad Victoriam.
Captain's dance. Wow.
Oh, I think
everyone.
Direct you.
Here,
everyone.
Kitty.
We're trying to have a conversation here.
Shut your mouths, open your damned ears! So the fogs are coming for us all, and I can't see any better way of greeting it than to have another round. On the house!
Yeah!
Time to party!
Here's some Mitch!
Mitch!
Everyone, make way!
Did you really kill the queen? The mariner said you did.
Don't pester her, Debbie. Of course she did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
What? What's your beef with Avery?
Avery was born on the island, but she left for a good long spell. Didn't come back until, well, 10, 11 years ago. And since then, she's been trying to make us adopt all sorts of mainland nonsense. I ain't arguing, she doesn't do good, or her heart being in the right place, but why change what ain't broke?
That's awfully friendly of you.
We have mainlanders coming in and out all the time. Worst of a lot are thieves or murderers. And the others we find floating face down in the harbor. But not you.
Mitch, I mean, since you did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Ma'am, Mitch is too damn proud. But we're worried about Uncle Ken.
What's wrong with his uncle?
Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. The last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats, he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers? So he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin. Could you check up on him? And find some way to drag his hide back here. I'll pay, of course.
What if he won't come back?
Well, then at least check up on him, right? I'll pay the same regardless.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. Look out, he loves his traps.
Talk to Cassie Dalton. Shame what happened to her family. The children of Adam are dangerous. Don't trust them.
My leg's got nothing on the fog. Don't say I didn't warn you.
Hard times.
I got 14 and a half caps. I want to hire you.
All right. What's the job?
Harbormen don't belong on this dock. If we keep clinging here, we'll bleed out and die. To get better, to grow stronger, we need land. Echo Lake Lumber Mill has power lines that connect to the old wind farm. If you clear the land, Harbormen can wire up the condensers. Make it safe from the fog.
How do you know all this?
My father was a mechanic. A good one. Before the fog took him.
You know, you're quite a remarkable girl.
If you say so. I just don't want this pier to kill what's left of my kin. I know the money's a joke. If my friends can resettle, I'm sure they'd do anything for you. And owe you big. Please, help.
One day at a time.
Bertha?
We're depending on you. We got nowhere else to go.
Well, hello.